Look at that smile though. Anyways, today what we're gonna do is we're gonna go to a Bring Me Horizon concert. We're gonna see Ollie Sykes. I already been to their concert a couple of times. My bad. You know, I'm too excited right now. Anyways, today what we're gonna do is go to a Bring Me Horizon concert. And they're a big inspiration towards my life. Obviously, I got the rose tatted on me. So yeah, we're gonna go see Bring Me Horizon. We're gonna mosh, we're gonna crowd surf. Hopefully we can sing with Ollie Sykes. I'm just playing. But yeah, let's get this video going. And we're gonna get some merch too. You know I gotta get some merch. I gotta support my favorite band. Anyways, let's get it. What's up, y'all? I forgot to mention that I just got a haircut. Yeah, tell me what y'all think. Is it crisp or not? Let's get it.
Then my sister got her food too as well.
I got
it. Yeah. She got everything. Shout out to my sister, man. Gonna go on YouTube, sis.
YouTube? Yeah.
Yeah. What you want to say to YouTube?
I'm nervous.
Hello, and welcome to the Bring Me the Horizon Post Human Live Experience. I will be observing the biopsychosocial activity and collecting data to further our research on the next gen. The next stage of human evolution. Thank you for your participation in this one-of-a-kind auditory experiment. Please wait a moment while I run some final diagnostic checks. Scanning for mosh pits. No significant mosh pits found. Please, open this place up.
Thank you.
yourself in. Please, that's the stance of never end.
External power source required. Scanning for organic forms of energy. One relevant match found. Circle pits. Zero. A dance at a concert where participants mosh in a circular path. Please perform one or more circle pits to continue the performance.
Are you guys alive? Woo! Down on the floor!
Down,
down! Down, down! Down on the floor, guys!
So just like I said, bought some merch and I bought a sweater as well. Bring Me Horizon. And in the back, then I'm gonna show the front on this shirt. There goes the shirt.